Hello friends, I'm Dr. Bhushan Joshi. I'm consultant neurologist at Manipal Hospital, Kharadi, Pune. This is an attempt to create awareness or spread information regarding a condition called as Parkinson's disease. Parkinson's disease is a degenerative neurological condition in which part of brain cells start dying prematurely, or the rate of death of those cells increases compared to normal population. This disease is usually seen in elderly. The common age of onset is beyond 60 years. And the incidence, like the chances of occurring in male and female, is almost equal. So what are the symptoms of Parkinson's disease? There are four main symptoms of Parkinson's disease. First is tremor, is what is shakiness of hand. So these are usually slow and pin rolling type of tremors. Second is imbalance or tendency to fall. They say this Parkinsonian patient can trip over a matchstick. Even small obstacle can make them to lose their balance, and they fall without any warning. These falls can be spectacular, leading to fracture or dislocation also. So third symptom of Parkinson's disease is slowness. Slowness of the speed of walking goes down, the speed of writing goes down, the handwriting becomes small and untidy. The time taken to change their clothes increases exponentially. Even the speech becomes slow and monotonous. This is slowness. So these are the symptoms of Parkinson's disease. When the patient comes to me with the symptoms, the main diagnosis is based on the clinical examination. That is, what are the signs we get in examining the patient. There are some basic investigation we carry out, which includes MRI brain and some blood investigations. Once the diagnosis of Parkinson's disease is made, then the treatment is lifelong and continuous. There are multiple medications available. Most of the patients are treated with medicine. 50% of the treatment is surgery, physiotherapy, balancing exercises, rehabilitation exercises. Those patients, along with medications, perform all the exercises routinely, they tend to respond well to the treatment. Then some patients, particularly selected patients, can be benefited with the surgical treatment also. That is called as deep brain stimulation surgery, where it's like a pacemaker in heart. Some electrodes are placed inside the brain, which helps in generating more amount of those dopamine chemical, which helps in controlling the symptoms of Parkinson. Parkinson's disease can be managed with the help of family and doctor and physiotherapy. It is a team effort and it's a continuous effort. We can definitely improve the quality of life of Parkinson patient. Don't be afraid of the disease. Don't get depressed with the disease. Learn and accept the fact about the problem, and then find the solution which is most suitable for you. We can help you in that. Thank you.